Get you down to one. You son of a bitch. Snake eyes. Wow, dude. Snake eyes, Shornagi. Oh, what the hell? There's another one right here. Oh shit! Get out! Goo! Get out! Get out! Get out! Okay, at least I can. Can I? Let me just block instead of trying to deflect it. Let me block the. Okay, I have a feeling I'm not hitting these enemies hard enough, so I'm gonna go back to the top. At least we have the. The abandoned dungeon. Bottom's hole. Let's go, let's move from here. Okay, we're gonna continue through this abandoned dungeon. Geckos. Through here. Hello.
Hey, you there. You don't look all that cowardly. Let's see what
you see there, Sasuke. Oh, there's so many guys that want to kill me right now. One after the other. Dear God, man. No. Oh. Physically, we keep going, can't we? The hell?
Beautiful. Yet somehow sad. As if it yearns and calls for someone. Hey, who are you calling for? Let me hear one more time. Hey, you.
What?
Oh, my name is Jinzaimon Kumano. My duty is to patrol the post. I've not seen you around before. Which clan are you? Cannot say. So you are a shinobi, then?
I cannot say.
The manners could use some work. No matter. If you are a shinobi, I won't press any further. Should someone play the shamisen around? I followed the sound and it led me to this well.
What?
I have not.
I thought since you're a he's forgettable. Shinobi, I followed this.
Try the abandoned.
You believe it came from there?
Yes.
I have heard that the well is connected to that dungeon. If I were to follow it, I just might find the one playing that melody.
It is my job to investigate anything suspicious. I will look into this should I find it.
I don't even know what's going on right now. Yeah, there's so many passageways and holes. Like I still, the battle music is still going on. What's going on right here? Hey! It's the beginning of the game. So if I run past them and come back, I can backstab them. Wait a minute. It's not where I wanted to go. Run away. Run. My curiosity, what's going on over here now? Big dude. Lots of big guys. Oh. Gatehouse key. Treasure. Gaiobu's broken horn. I Ah, I need this to strip that guy's armor. Yeah, the guy that they were talking about. Ceramic shards. Dude, that was lame as hell. Up the amount of enemies since I came here last. Maybe there's a statue inside that place where I met the Lord, and then I can teleport that. Use that as a teleportation so I can backstab that dude in the freaking cellar. Statue.
Wolf, you said to me once, do what must be done, but I have yet to discover what it is that I must do. I don't understand. Why was I granted this power?
I don't know, man. I'm asking, I'm just a soldier. Oh shit. A general. Oh shit. Fucking hits hard, dude. Ashina, the seven spears. Getting my poop kicking. Got time for you, man. Immune. I'm gonna start from down here. Gonna run past him. And then I'm gonna come back, get a backstab, and then we'll continue the fight from there. Make life a little easier on us. So, his attack pattern, the overall strategy is kind of like the Lady Butterfly fight. He attacks a lot. They don't hit necessarily that hard or phase. So, lots of deflections, mixing in a couple of hits once in a while. Destroy that posture bar. GG's. First things first, though. Get him to leave us the hell alone. I always tell you guys this. Work smarter, not harder. Stab! Get in here. A bit more open area. What the hell? Why did you block that? Wow. Fail. So hard. Gotcha. You gotta mix in those attacks once in a while to get far to a good spot. I destroyed his one posture bar when I wasn't really trying. Now when I try, I'm a little bitch about it. Barely, but we got them. Okay, now there's this general here with the bad armor. Sweet, wasn't it? Can't commune. I just die here. Ongari!
Reports of a shinobi being seen somewhere around here.
I heard you say, but lately it feels like an everyday occurrence.
I know. It goes to show just how soon the battle will be upon us. Even more the reason to take these reports seriously.
health down here. This old ash. I'll go through here. Wow. This guy. I didn't see that guy, to be honest with you. Let me get to your general, dude. Your armor. Thrusting attacks. Come around to get the backstab on this general to start off this fight. He's not too difficult. His attacks, I can read them easily. It's just that if you fuck up, he hits for a lot of damage. Like a lot. Almost an entire health bar, so it doesn't give you much room for error. Wanted to see if I can pull his armor off as well, but I'm gonna have to wait for him to like kind of stagger and fall down. I've yet to do it. Maybe that's the ticket. But that being said, at least even though he hits hard, you do get one backstab in, so you only have to deal with half his normal amount of health. I also try to pull him away from the staircase a tiny bit because if you're a little too close to it, that guy in the bottom, that big guy, he may spot you. So that's a problem. That hurt. Well, I'll use that Mayoko counter. my god, I was staring at the tree. Got caught in the tree. That's not a good way to start this fight. Good thing is though, you can quickly turn this around. Get away from the edge. Oh wow, you got a hit in there? Almost there. Gotcha, dude! Gotcha! There. Got him. Easy. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Clear out the rest of this area. Oh shit. Death, did not see that guy. Oh shit, crossfire! This guy's taking pot shots at me. There's anything on top of here. Yeah! Statue. I am gone, dude. Alright, dude, if you want to fight, let's go. Come on. Come here. Soya! Soya! The other guy's gotta reach you before you do. Get up here so fast, dude. Line up like Mike Trout there. God, it worked out well for you. Not that much. Getting crossfired. Three bars of experience now. Let's go. You scared, you scared. Wow. That was anticlimactic. acquire skills. Shinobi eyes, yes. That went real good. Okay. I can't really go anywhere now. Just for open from this side. I'm gonna try. I'm just gonna look, see if I can open this door. Where does this door go to? Literally led to nothing. Like nothing. Aha! Yeah, here it is. Oh, there it is. It's like an entire game, but we finally opened this damn door. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's gotta be it for me for this episode. I gotta recoup and figure out where I'm gonna go next because it's all over the place. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. As always, if you enjoy, a thumbs up is always appreciated. And we will see you guys next time. As always, have a fantastic day.